Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel podcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today I'm going to show you a cool trick of how to print your spreadsheets with the column headers and row numbers printed on the printout. Usually when we look at a spreadsheet and print it, we can't see the row numbers or column headers. If you go into File, Page Setup, and on the Sheet tab, there's a couple of options there to print the grid lines and the row and column headings. Click OK, and now when you do Print Preview, you'll actually be able to see something that looks just like your Excel screen. You'll see the row numbers, you'll see the column letters. Now you might be wondering, well, why would I want to do this? Couple of tricks. One, if you use the Ctrl tilde trick to put the worksheet in Show Formulas mode, then you can actually print a copy of the worksheet that shows the formulas, and you'll be able to see the rows and columns to make sure that the formulas look right. The other trick is under File Page Setup, you can ask to have the comments displayed at the end of the sheet. And what it'll do is it'll say that cell A2 is commented with this comment, cell B2 with this comment, and by printing the column letters and row numbers, you'll be able to check back and see which cells it is that are commented. So, trick today, using row and column headings on the Sheet tab of Page Setup in order to print something that looks like your Excel screen. Hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another podcast from Mr. Excel.com.